Hello and welcome to the May edition of Hillside Highlights. I'm Lauren Thompson and I cannot wait to give you guys the latest and greatest club updates for the month of May. Now before we get started, be sure to check out the ticker below as we welcome our newest members, staff, and announce our upcoming events. There are two major golf updates this month that you won't want to miss out on. The moment we have all been waiting for, it's finally here. And in just a couple of weeks, members may enjoy the full 18 holes experience. Yes, you heard right. Our front nine course transformation is in the home stretch, and we can't wait for you to enjoy the new challenges and the beautiful vistas that accompany our newly renovated front nine. And if that wasn't good enough, golf news in one day, new to the driving range, Top Tracer technology is finally here. Ball flight analysis with our tour-proven camera technology allows you to analyze your own data to better understand your performance with various clubs, participate in challenges, and compete in leaderboards with other members in an all-encompassing game development experience. Now, as one of the early adopters to this game-changing technology, we are expediting the future of private club technology and delivering it right to your doorstep. Now remember, you can still make a reservation for the driving range along with your tee time reservations in 4 tees. Now, right in time for the spring season, our garden is constantly expanding at the skilled and nurturing hands of Chef Brian and our culinary team. With their expert knowledge of horticulture and cuisine, we cannot wait to see what this year has in store for our seasonal menu changes and your dining experience. Don't forget, the new dinner schedule is now 4 nights per week, Thursday through Sunday. And speaking about your experience at the club, the team has a wonderful lineup of events this month that you won't want to miss. In celebration of Cinco de Mayo, that's Wednesday, May 5th, the club is offering an authentic Mexican lineup of food and drink specials for your enjoyment. Now, for all the moms out there, we didn't forget the most important holiday of the year. It is right around the corner, Sunday, May 9th. We'll be hosting a delightful Mother's Day brunch both at the club or to go, fit for the most important person in the house. Next up, the celebration for the event we have all been awaiting, the grand front nine reopening. With tee sheets officially set to open on Saturday, May 22nd for the full 18, we are inviting you right now to join us the night before in a complimentary ribbon cutting ceremony accompanied with drinks and hors d'oeuvres. Last on the May event calendar, though, we're kicking off the summer on Monday, May 31st with our Memorial Day barbecue, a day filled with family-filled activities you will be sure to enjoy. With summer right around the corner, we are thrilled to commence the sunny season with the opening of poolside dining on Sunday, May 30th, bringing yet another addition to our dining options in the hills. As we move on to wellness, we wanted to give you a friendly reminder that the spa is officially back open. Whether you want a post-round specialized golf massage or maybe a relaxing facial on a Sunday morning, we have a list of professionally certified spa specialists to knead out the kinks and relieve the everyday stresses. And last but not least, the team is thrilled to let you know that for the first time, our Wellness Center has been ranked by Club Plus Resorts Business as not just top 50 or even top 5, but the number one fitness and wellness center nationwide. So a huge thank you to our membership for making the club a bit more special each and every day, and a kudos to the team for a job very well done. And that's a wrap for this month's Hillside Highlights. I'm Lauren Thompson, and I thank you for tuning in. We'll see you next time.